Those might be the best balls I've ever tasted.
What's up, Las Vegas?
There's a shitload of people out here, man.
Hey guys, today we are at Life is Beautiful because life is beautiful. I am really excited. It's my first time here. Live performances, artists, food, rides apparently. I'm really excited. Life is beautiful. Let's go. Note this. This is the only recycling you'll ever see in Las Vegas. Las Vegas has no recycling. We need to change that. But this is a good start. Who doesn't like tots and balls? I mean, y'all know I like balls. We're gonna try them out today. They just have the bacon mac and cheese balls and the truffle tots. Bacon mac and cheese balls. You know what? Those might be the best balls I've ever tasted. Like, seriously, I'm not.
What's the sauce that you guys have on that?
Chipotle ranch.
Chipotle ranch. Bomb. Oh my god. And we have the truffle tots. And there's chipotle ranch on that too. Everything's good, but I think what makes it so good is the chipotle ranch. They're at Eastern and Sunset, but they're moving to Eastern and Green Valley Ranch. Check them out, and they make their own chipotle ranch. I think it's the main ingredient that makes everything taste so bomb. So we are here at O-Face Donuts. They're actually located down here in downtown. We got the rosewater pistachio, which is an in-hand donut, meaning it's a regular donut with a ring. Cocoa Pebbles, which is a fork and knife donut, meaning it's filled with something. I don't even know. But try the rosewater pistachio. It doesn't look like there's much pistachio on there, but wow, it tastes like rosewater. If you've ever tasted rosewater or smelled rosewater, it tastes like that. It's a little more pistachio, but I've never had a donut like that before. And then this is the Cocoa Pebbles. That one's actually really pretty bomb. Cocoa Pebbles on the outside and just tastes like a regular custard. Much better if they're warmer, but it's kind of hard to do at a festival like this. This one, bomb. They're both pretty bomb. My friends, Micah and Iris, are here to join me. We just went to Honey Salt, and Iris got the fried chicken sandwich, basically. Cabbage, fried chicken, buns, pickle, and now she's gonna try it. Good, bad,
whatever. Chicken is juicy.
Look at that chicken. It does look juicy. That is the most moist fried chicken I've ever had. So Honey Salt is a local restaurant here. They have a lot more on their menu. They're really good. I would recommend going to them. I hope in the future we cover them. Today they just have this one item and it looks really good. And she says it's really good. So this is the Factory Burger from the Hummus Factory. It has a fried onion, pink sauce, lettuce, and the sesame seed bun. That's so big. It's a cheeseburger?
Damn.
That was like the smallest bite I've ever seen.
Oh my god. 79.
Nothing like super special about it, really. It's like a standard cheeseburger. Cheese, lettuce, grilled onions. Good. I'm definitely gonna finish it, but nothing special. These are from Strip Cheese. That is called jam on it.
I think there's bacon, tomatoes, cheese, and
like jam on it.
Parmesan crusted bread.
Yeah, you can see the bread is there's Parmesan on the outside. They coated it with that. Oh wow,
so good.
That's really good. It's like sweet and a little salty,
and it has bacon.
It has everything.
It smells so good. I love this.
It's
so good.
This is the Daddy on a Roll, which I love the naming of this because it's called Strip Cheese. I don't want to offend any of my stripper friends because I have a couple of them. But the stereotype is that strippers have daddy issues. And this is called Daddy on a Roll, which kind of implies that. So give it a try. I think it's like mac and cheese inside a roll.
Egg roll.
Is this sweet? It's good though. It's like an egg roll with mac and cheese in it. This is my good friend DJ5 on his shirt. Just so you know who he is. I don't even know. Marriott photo booth. It's a wrap here at Life is Beautiful. Check out Truffles and Bacon, O'Fay's Donuts, Honey Salt, and Hummus Factory. I'll have the link to their websites in the description below, and remember to like and subscribe to my channel for more of Monique Eats.